Researchers report people who take cholesterol-lowering drugs called statins for at least 5 years may also lower their risk for cancer. But it's too early to prescribe statins slowly for cancer production. Once the fear subsided, humiliation rushed in. I knew with rock-solid certainty that I had just had a panic attack on national television.